Hello, welcome to a new playthrough. Excuse me. We are doing another Resident Evil. I've never liked the first Revelations. I've never played this one. So, I had to... You can't change... Annoyingly, I couldn't change the graphic settings until the start of the game, so... Special settings? No. I don't want to continue. How do I start a new game? Oh, this is stupid. So I have to do that. I don't want to continue it though. What I'm trying to do is it gonna launch the cutscene or just throw me straight into the game? Okay, there was... Also, why are the subtitles off? They're supposed to be on. Oh my god. Subtitles on? Okay, you just don't play them then. So it didn't play the very intro, so I skipped it because I wanted to get into the game to change the settings. So I don't know what that was. Ooh, god, the camera is very sensitive.
Is that Moira?
Plus what? Why is that run? That's documents. Fuck off. Oh, this is really annoying. Controls. No. Keyboard and mouse. Ready sub weapon is shift. Why? Why is that not run? Dash switch. I don't know what that does. Let me just swap that. No! Oh my god, what?
Don't worry. I'm gonna get you out of there right now.
There we go.
Are you okay? Did they hurt you?
Claire! Oh, I mean, that's... Hey, take it.
I mean, what in a moist barrel of fun has... Claire, I just want to go home.
It's okay. We're gonna get out of here.
The subtitles are just not on. What is going on? They're off. I turned them on.
Wish I could tell you.
Am I being able to hand out more information from an intro cutscene? Who the hell knows?
This is so messed up. What do you think this place was?
A thing. That's what I think this place was.
Claire, Did you hear that? Is there someone else in here?
That's a lot of blood.
Oh my god. What the fuck?
Ooh, that's moving.
I think there's a way through on the other side of the glass. This could come in handy. Guess I'm on my duty.
I want the torch. About the rest of the four subjects and monitor over as a day, monitor suppose subject sounds of abnormality immediately. Handgun ammo. Ammo for handguns. Really?
Squeeze under this. Give me a hand, Moira. Go! Okay. Careful. Stand back.
I don't know why he went. Hello?
Yeah. She's with Terra Save. Why would anyone do this? I can hear the wind out there. This must be the way out. Then we need to find a way through.
Experiment block locked.
What kind of whack job would... this is not okay.
Recover the key. Gotcha. I can open none of these. Locked from the other side. BP. That must be for like upgrades and whatnot, if I remember from the first one.
He's gone. Do you, are you gonna use that?
It's more reliable than any person.
If you say so.
The key must have shook loose when the body fell. It could be anywhere. It's too dark to see. Shine the light around. You think it might have snagged on something on the way down?
Claire! I see the key!
It's out of reach. Let me try shooting it down.
Get off. Stuck. Okay. Probably seem like a waste of ammo, but whatever. Oh, come on, I shot him. How do I change back to my knife? Oh, you just right, okay. You just click. Oh, damn it. There's gotta be ammo in some one of these. The hell. Why not? Wait a minute, I'm really confused. To know.
You need a gun too, Moira.
No, I really, really don't. Sorry, I don't do firearms.
Not after what happened.
Shit, I'm sorry. I forgot. Maybe we can find you something else.
No, I'll just be on flashlight duty or something. It's fine.
I think there's something shiny there, but I can't make it out.
Let me hit it with the flashlight. Nice. Blunt weapon. I can do blunt weapons.
Okay.
No.
Who was that?
Claire? You saw that, right?
Yeah, I saw something.
I don't like the sound of that. Control room key, goody. There's a thing there. How do I get that? I don't know how I get over there. I think you have to move in bad looks of things. Of course it's not.
The power must be off. Maybe there's a switch.
Like I said, from Kafka's In the Penal Colony. Travel acid. Okay. Oh, there's the cog. tourniquet. What's that do? Bandages act soft bleeding. You can be used when you. Hey, bandage that stops bleeding can be used even when you're held by. Key. Parts box. Damage upgrade, which is handy. Oh, for Pete's sake. Locked from the other side. What am I supposed to do now? Find the unlock point. Position the unlock point. Down by the code. Well, I don't have. I'm not using the controller.
Maybe once we're outside, we can find someone to help us.
What happened to the pistol case thingy? Locked from the other side. So I can find any items.